Nothing is safe, especially right now, when you have one side that has a maximalist commitment to tearing down every norm and law they don't like. So where does that put us? And by the way, why does it happen? I think it's happening because there are some people who find it easier to pick on really vulnerable young people than to explain why they voted no on money for roads and bridges.